This Christmas by sending his minions to feast on people. Pretty much it, you know, it goes around in a sleigh and just annihilates people. People feel this true in World of Warcraft.
Oh, what?
That's why he comes around and murders people.
That's not very nice.
And his minions just eat and turn people all the minions and warm them up for Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
That's how it goes, you know? Another thing, I did a cool thing. I stuck dynamite on the ground, a bunch of dynamite, and I told my friend to go sit on the dynamite, and I let it go and I launched him like 20 feet in the air. Yes, you are.
So every angle is different.
Oh, I'm just saying
that. Okay. I'll raise his hat.
Who's your friend? David.
It's the wrong kind of there, dude.
Our weird class.
Dude, they're like 3 inches from me.
Yeah, a minute and a half.
It went pretty far. I found his dead body, I think, about 20 minutes later. But, good story.
Was this your friend?
Yeah, I'm World of Warcraft.
Okay, I wasn't looking good.
No, I would actually blow up all the TNT if I had some. Maybe. That's about it, you know?
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Yeah.
That's what I've been trying to say the whole time. Nobody listen to me.
No, because no one wants to solve the elf, okay? Everyone was friends, Patrick.
Brandon, oh my god! Brandon,
what?
Brandon.
Oh, you're...
Let me go back up.
No, it's okay.
Are you
going
to
put her on YouTube?
There's a yearbook in the yearbook, and then one paid like $4,000 extra.
It's like a pop-up book, only it's like...
Yeah. Okay, guys. I need a couple people to help me hand out. Who asked earlier?
I'm
Rachel. I'm
Brandon ruined the video.
Yeah.